So you harvest these grapes, and it's a word you use, it's in Italian, Appassimento. Basically turning these into raisins.
Not raisins, you see how it is. It's like, I always say to describe when you can see, it's like the balloon the day after the party, right?
And you're losing?
35% of the water, basically, yes.
Here's to the family heritage and to the future of Valpolicella.
Cheers.
Cheers. Thank you very much.
Grazie.